The Ogeechee River. This is a wood bridge going across the old. This is not the Ogeechee River here. I'm using this as a picture to show similar to what it was back in the early years when they had wood bridges going across the mainstream of water, like rivers and branches or whatever. But anyway, this bridge here is similar to what I'm thinking about. I believe the bridges that I'm talking about was in the country down below Davisburg, Georgia, and Louisville, Georgia, and it's up next to Grange, Georgia. And they had a wood bridge going across the Ogeechee River right there after you left Grange, about 4 miles going towards Davisburg. Well, this bridge right here is a whole lot better looking bridge than the one that we had. When you went to go across it, it was a single lane bridge, and you had to wait at the end to see if anybody else was coming across on the other side. And if they was, then you just have to pull them to the side, give them room to get past you when they got across the bridge. And then you could take off and go across. But I thought back then, you look at the bridge, it looked like it might not want to hold you up, you and the carbo. I mean, it's just me. And you know, we was all country and we was kind of a little spooky about a lot of things. But in the country setting, they didn't keep the stuff up like they do close to a big town or something. You know, like Louisville or something like that. They had wood bridges in Louisville too. And they changed them out. I believe it was 1949 was when they was taking that bridge out and putting a paved bridge across there. And we just couldn't believe it. They had a one lane there also. Just couldn't believe they were going to have a brand new bridge going across the bridge. That was a creek right there. Briar Creek, I think it was named. Right there just before you get to Louisville. But anyway, I think it was 1949 when they changed that bridge out. But this one that I'm talking about on the Ogeechee up here, out from the Grange going towards Davisburg, I believe it was in, could have been in the late 50s when they changed it out and put a paved bridge across there. I'm not sure. But anyway, that's what I want to talk about, these bridges, because we just couldn't believe that we're going to have a paved bridge across the stream of water so you two cars could go across, meet and pass on the same bridge. So that's what I wanted to talk about on this bridge. It's just still stuff that I think about, is how things has changed and people now take advantage and not really thinking about how well off we are and advanced in the last 40, 50, 60 years. So, there you go. Talk to you later.